The nature of the debate over the CSR has changed in the past several years, making its significance much wider and deeper. This is because of the adoption of the regulatory and industrial policies that support CSR development everywhere and that promote value creation, integrity, and a sustainable business model. CSR should be firmly embedded in every reform we want to wage and firmly embedded in the cultural nourishment and the change of people's mindset. As the whole world is moving on, let's remember CSR is part of our growth model for healthy and sustainable development. Thank you.